It's really a big screw you to Thatcherism, isn't it? Because Thatcher tried to destroy the community spirit in the mining communities. It's still there, even without a pit, it still goes on. Even without a single coal mine in that area, or indeed a single deep coal mine in the country, it shows that Thatcher and Thatcherism couldn't beat that spirit of solidarity. So it's a wonderful act of working class defiance.